Makes sense. What the hell? Like, I got moved. Hell no. Moving that guy back to position. Anyway, that would explain why there's not very many epic and legendary, you know, people. I have a cursed Warmonger Slayer, and he is insane. Beast-proof, vigilant against stealth, enraged by mortal wounds. Slayer, triple strike, fast learner, triple bonus, Warmonger Clash, class bonus, frontline warrior, epic trait, gang of elite warriors, cursed weapon, carrier, gore rider. Just gotta get rid of that damage by fire and exhaustion and fear of bending. But I like my current dude because, God, so much fire. Why is there a hand symbol over one of my people?
It means you're currently using them as a... as your personal bodyguard.
Oh. Oh, you're level 45. You're going in the pits.
I've been waiting to kill you. It better be worth it. Come here, fool, and I will make you eat those words. Watch it! No!
I know what we'd be playing if it already came out. Cyberpunk 2077.
Yep. But that's a moot point.
Point gained. But I already leveled up. Okay, who do I send to fight a champion's battle?
looking forward to this like I am?
We see if you can give me challenge.
Give up.
Dude, my guy is just tearing into this champion's level, dude. How terrifying a shield spear troll would be.
I do not have time to laugh now.
You're dead.
Yes, I do know how terrifying that would be. I also know how terrified a armored troll from, like, the movies would be.
Yeah. This before my guy killed that guy, his shield was painted like the Eye of Sauron.
You lot getting tired of it? You're tough. Well, I'm tougher.
My devotion to the Dark Lord will always grant me victory. We are beset by Caragos.
There's us fight to get back in the room.
Stop!
snap bones or twist! Didn't work before, don't... You, maggot!
Well, I'm done with you. There'll just be a man-shaped puddle of green goo.
That was actually hilarious.
No idea about
break your mouth. This guy, this captain or war chief I'm facing. Yeah, he tried to put down a bear trap. I shot the bear trap and it pre-activated it, trapping himself. Oh, by the way, in Dragon's Dogma, I came across the griffin twice.
Let's teach you a lesson, shall we?
And the drake once.
Come on, I'm just getting started!
Yeah, that's about normal. Fine, what's up?
I'll have you!
Well, that rare event I told you about that happens in front of the kingdom?
Yeah.
It happened.
So... the snakehead got stolen again?
Nope. This time it was a cow carriage that was on fire. Because it was scripted to be attacked by goblins, like it was being besieged. And when I went over there to help him, I took out about probably six of the goblins, and all of a sudden, look out! Griffin! I was like, what? And I looked up. And then when I was crossing the field, the griffin showed up again, but it was nowhere near me, so it didn't attack me. It was attacking a bunch of goblins. And then night fell, and I was on my way to that goblin fort you had to face. And the drake was there guarding the narrow passage that you have to get through to get there.
That's also normal.
Oh, I also got one of those waypoint crystals. Should I put one at the kingdom to help fast travel?
No, they have one naturally at the kingdom.
They do?
Yeah. Go into the merchant district.
Okay. And it's just there permanently, or is it just a crystal that's hidden?
It's a waste stone that's just permanently there.
Okay. I'll have to go find that then. Where do you recommend I put a waypoint at? The first town in the game?
I recommend the Black Fortress.
Is that the one with the goblins?
Yes.
Okay, I'll probably just put it down there right in front of the gate.
The crossroads before you get to the Griffin Tower. The Thieves Coastal Castle in front of that.
Mm-hmm.
And then the last one, I recommend putting way up in the northwest close to where the final dragon's castle is.
How many are there in the game?
I don't remember.
My bite's worse than my bark. I'll bite your head off. This is too easy.
So I need to put one at that castle and then make my way back to the kingdom and then find that waypoint. I am not looking forward to that journey. Yeah, I saw Angry Joe's review of the game, and I had to, even though it was an 8-year-old video, did they patch in those stones, or was that part of the vanilla game?
That was part of the vanilla game.
So his argument about fast travel was null and void.
No, no, the fairy stones that allowed you to teleport were consumables back then.
Yeah, those little hand stones.
Yeah, they were consumables.
I thought they still were.
No. They're infinite now.
Oh. What I think they should have done is have a rift stone at every major area or junction. Like the Black Fortress, all major towns, and if you touch them, that activates as a teleportation. But the only way you can use it is if you went to the nearest one. You know what I'm saying?
No, that's all wrong. You don't want to kill me quickly. You want to kill me slow.
Hold your neck if you want to. I forgot how much fun that game was and terrifying things are. Come on. Just trust me, I tried to fight the Drake. I didn't even come close to winning.
Give me something new. Oh no, not this! Damn fool! Give me something new! Now! You serve me now. Oh, the fun we'll have. Very well, master. Trophy! I spy a trophy.
Cheated death plus betrayal.
Trophy time!
on my floor. I dominate you. You serve me.
Time for trophies.
Trophies. I only kill true warriors.
Time for trophies.
Trophies.
Berserker wasted my guy. My guy had a whole health bar lead.
Manfell! You almost got me, Gravewalker, but I'm wise to your ranger tricks.
Man, they are barely outside each other's range. Good God, I gotta look at this guy's stats. He's insane. I think I came across a really good level guy. Okay, he can be stealth, range, and execution. Also has a fear of executions. But he's not epic or legendary. Has a flame weapon, gang of savages. He's a berserker. Furious charge, has flying axes, rampage. tribe bonus, machine hook, so that's basically almost assassin. He's pretty much enraged by everything. Mortal runes, enraged by weakness, enraged by grogs. Fireproof, immune to curse, and beastproof. That guy is actually really good. Just gotta train some of those weaknesses out of him.
This is where your journey ends. You must be eager to die. I hope you like explosions. Come here, you! This should do some damage!
Screams for you. I will make you scream for them.
Come on! What are you waiting for?
Prepare
it's your duty!
You're dead!